What up, mates? It's Omega Dragon. Welcome back for some more Mario & Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Last time, we defeated my most favorite boss in the game, the Phantom. And why he was my favorite boss is because of a lot of his singing, and it's just a theatric boss fight. But this time, we are yet again doing challenge videos. So, pretty much, all of the challenge videos are going to be edited, but the first challenge video I'm doing is in World 2, because there are two challenges there that we have skipped that we are going to be able to do. But I need to be doing a lot of cuts anyways so I can find where those challenges are. I know where one of them is, which is right here. It will be straightforward, but I don't know where the other one is. So it's going to be pretty tough to find all of the challenges that we need to do. Finally, we won't be having 9 orbs. We'll be able to get every orb. But there are challenges here, but the first challenge we skipped because it was a spoiler last time, but now it won't be. The Frozen Desert is what it is called. And what it spoiled was the spooky supporters. Beat all enemy super effect down 100%. Because all of these are supporters. There's the spooky supporter, and on the right side, even right here, there are the Sherbet supporters. All of them are supporters. So I had to skip it. Go figure that they're going to start first.
I'm a boy with a nine that's so loud.
Very hopeful that they don't just fail right away. Shouldn't. And I'm doing Rabbid Peach and Rabbid Mario. I'm pretty much doing Rabbid Mario for most of this. Rabbid Mario, I'm just going to dash. And then I have no idea. Go over here. I'm not gonna attack quite yet. Rabbid Peach, I'm going to dash 2 of these guys. Knock that one out. What can Mario do again? Okay, he can go on her. Thankfully. Dash these 2. Or it's not her, it's him. Leap over here. Oh, I can't turn the camera. What the heck? Well, wait. I'm not sure what to do here. I'll just do this. I am going to send. I'm going to send this drone over. It worked. Rabbid Mario. I'm not going to even attack. I'm going to magnet dance first. So I can attract these two. All of these guys over. And attack this guy after I attack with Mario. I'm gonna bounce off of this guy. 150 bounce damage, I completely forgot I had that for Mario. And then I'm gonna go over here. If I didn't care about spoilers, I would have done this challenge really easily. Well, dang it. I'm gonna get this guy. don't even know why I didn't attack with Rabbid Mario yet. I said before I was gonna do that, I was gonna let Mario go. But that was a bad idea. Screw it. Can Peach heal? No, she can't even do anything. Super effect. I don't even know why I said super effect. And the reason why it's called the Frozen Desert is because the spooky supporters are able to freeze. Well, these guys are able to burn. Well, the good thing is, we are able to succeed here. Rabbid Mario. I'm gonna do as Rabbid Peach first. I'm gonna dash. I can't even go in the pipe. What am I doing then? Oh, I know what I'm doing. Because I can't do anything with Mario. I'm gonna bounce off of this guy to defeat him. Rabbid Mario, I'm doing nothing. Dash. And hide over here. And shoot this guy, pushing him out. I'm doing work. Oh well. Mario, I'm gonna dash this guy to knock him out. Leap. Defeat this guy, and that will be it, I believe. I don't think there's anyone else. We've done it! That was easy!
I just don't like how bright this television is!
Not bright for you guys, but because you can change your brightness at any time. I don't know how I can change my brightness. It's so bright, it makes my eyes hurt, go white. By the end of this, we're gonna have five. We're gonna have the end number, the second digit or the third digit number, whatever it is, by hundreds or whatever, go to five, so that we will no longer worry about any 69s that will happen. As much as I would be a 69 hunter, I don't want to be seeing any 69s for a while. So now I'm going back into the cap. Well, no, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna look around to see if I can find the 8th challenge. See if I can do the 8th challenge. So I'll be back when I find the 8th challenge, and that's the one I skipped. And once I find it, I'll show you the battle scene again, and then show off my strategy, and if it works, I hope it works, then I will finally succeed. Challenge 8, my least favorite challenge by far, because it's the statue rendezvous. If you remembered, we have to be absolutely careful around this point because of these guys. Hopefully, we'll be able to do well here, and if we don't, that would suck. But these guys are able to bounce. Hopefully, I'll be able to do this well. For one thing, I'm going to move Rabbid Mario and dash both of these guys. And Magnet Dance. I'm gonna Magnet Dance this guy, attract him to Rabbid Mario. And then I'm going to go over here. I'm gonna go up here. No, I'm gonna go down here. It seems better. I don't think I can Magnet Dance this guy. I can't. Dang it, I can't. I already messed up. I want to stick at least one of these guys down so that I can honey them. And there's only one area, I'm very sure. Okay, so if I get this guy back crit, I will be able to succeed. No matter what, I'm just gonna see. If I crit him, it's going to work out. Shield, gosh darn it. Mario's left, but the only thing I can do here is first shoot this guy to see if it honeys him. Doesn't. Then dash him. And then... then I guess go far away here. I don't know where to go that's far enough away. Because these guys go pretty dang far. Gerster fur, wee! Sure. Who knows? It might actually work out. I'm gonna magnetize. Yeah. Would be nice if I stoned the other guy, but it didn't work out that way. Oh, dang it. Heh! There's the honeyed effect. Well, it's not gonna get Peach. Or, I guess, not Peach. Hey, I can clear Mario! That's even better. Dash this guy. Leap off of Mario. And land over here. We won. Rabbit Peach, I can't do anything. But Mario, dash this guy, and go over here. We've won. That was way easier. Before, we were, like, stuck down every single freaking time, and now, finally, I was able to succeed that. Because I got lucky by those guys going to Mario twice and going to Rabbit Peach only once so that Rabbit Mario would be able to free Mario from the stickiness of the honey. That was just lucky. It wasn't anything to do with the skill there. I felt like if I retried that, I would have been able to succeed even better. By knocking out every one of those bouncy guys first. Or every one of those... I forgot what they were called already. What the heck are they called? Those guys that honey you or even push you or whatever. Bucklers. How the heck did I not figure that one out? So, now we are going to the third world and doing those challenges. And how long have we done this video for? Already 16 minutes. And how long I think it's going to be is probably around the camera's like, you cannot move it because my... right stick is a bit drifty. So, we are going to the third world. The first thing we're doing is collecting the chest, unless we've already done that. And we are doing a secret chapter as well, but not in this video. We have opened this chest before. Cannot do anything here because we need to burrow down. Which is after we complete the finale. So, and I know what happens when you are able to burrow down but I'm not going to say what happens. I don't want to spoil anything. But, spooky trails. We have 16 more chests to do, and I'm only going to look up where they are if I can't find all of them. And I'll figure out what those chests are and open those up. But right now, we are only going to do a few of the challenges. Welcome to the Spooky Trails Challenge stages, which I'm hoping none of which are going to be spoilers. I'm feeling like there's going to be a couple of spoilers, which is why I'm going to skip it. But the first challenge, I think, is over here. Is this the first challenge? Nope, that's challenge 7, and there's a new difficulty. It's the final difficulty of the game, super hard. It's not necessarily the final difficulty, but it is technically like the last difficulty of the story worlds. This is challenge 1. So close yet so far. As you can see, there are 3 challenges. Challenge 1, challenge 2, and challenge 7. We might not be able to do challenge 7 because of how hard it is. The chests I know we haven't gotten yet is probably not over here. It's somewhere up. Oh, that was obvious. Spooky village. I don't even know how I missed that. That was easy to find. And the platinum chest. Golden tarot card. Slippery world. That was simple. What the heck? That was really simple. Those chests were simple to find. I don't even know how I missed them. Apparently I've never gone this way. Or maybe I have, but never even bothered opening the chests. Okay then. That leads down to 14. Hopefully there's no, like, there's no glitches that's gonna happen. But we're going to do the first and second challenges and probably end the video there. Maybe not. We'll soon see. But if there's any spoilers, I am not going to do the challenge. So, I'm going to cut if there's a challenge, or I meant to say a spoiler, but if there's no spoilers, I'm not cutting.
Let's see what this is about!
There are boos, and we have to reach the area down in the center, but there are boos around, so it's going to be pretty dang tough, but let's see if it's doable. Looks like it. A sherbet smasher, a sherbet hopper, another sherbet smasher, sherbet hopper. I think they're all sherbet enemies. Looks a lot like they would be. Yeah, they are. None of them are from the third world. That's surprising. There is a possibility for what we can do here. First of all, we're going to shoot this guy down. And knock him out right away. And I'm going to move over in the open. I feel like if we get too close, the boo's gonna get me. So I'm going over here. Hero sight just in case. Sorry. Same thing here. Move over here though, so that I can attack from a closer range and destroy this guy. I don't even know if I bought the best weapon for Mario yet, or if that is the best weapon for Mario. Gonna destroy this guy. And go over here and use shield just in case. Let's see what the blues do. Not gonna use bodyguard. Maybe a regret, but I'm not going to do bodyguard. Not doing this in fast motion. No, I am. This guy got attracted by the boo. Ha! Oh, jeez. Oh, he won. That was easy. That was really easy. I don't know how many turns we had to do that. Oh, three, I think. I think it was three. That was easy. Five power orbs as a reward, along with 650 coins. Yep, that's gonna be real simple. Five power orbs, which is awesome. And I think I'm not gonna spoil anything, but I think the Final World's Challenge rewards are gonna be 8 power orbs. I don't remember for sure, but I don't want to spoil anything about the Final World. I'm just saying something about the Final World's challenges. I'm not saying anything about the Final World itself. Throw caution to the wind is the final challenge we all do in this video. I don't actually know. Dang it, there's also that maze that will cause a big glitch, and I'm very hopeful that it won't do anything about that. I'm very sure, as well, I'm gonna press home in case there is gonna be a spoiler, because I don't wanna cut this out. I'm very sure that the chest that we are missing is going to be, like, in the section that is not a maze, meaning the one that I got lost in by the statue. The only one that's going to be at that statue area is that one we have to smash the rocks in. And the final pipe area would also lead to a chest. And I didn't even bother with that block because I didn't know if there was anything to do there. I might even do one other challenge because of how quickly this video is going. Because of that one cut, I think this video is 20 minutes long now. I think I'm going to do one more challenge after this. If this challenge is not a spoiler, but if this challenge is a spoiler, I'm indeed doing the third challenge. If that's not a spoiler either, I'm very hopeful that the third world's challenges won't be a spoiler, because guess what, guys? The third world's challenges, I don't think I've finished the challenges, so I don't think I've done any of... I don't think I've done, like, half of the challenges, so I don't know much of what the challenges are. I've never 100% of the challenges, so I don't know what most of the challenges are. Some I don't remember, but some I do remember, and I don't think I remember any from this world, so I'm hoping none are going to be spoilers. So I'm going to cut here if this is going to be a spoiler, but if it's not, I'm not going to cut it. Play caution to the wind is what we are doing. Reach areas. Oh, there's no enemies. That's even better. There's no enemies here. Oh wait, they are, but they're just simple garden ziggies. But we also have to pay extreme caution. We need to... How many areas? It was this one back there, along with the garden ziggy over there. So, my main plan is... I'm going over here with Rabbid Mario. Or whoever has the farthest jump range. That's something I'm going to test. And whoever has the farthest jump range, I'm going to save them for last. To go over here. Possible? Maybe. I have no idea. We'll see. I'm going to test things. Garden Ziggy as well. Mario has pretty decent jump range. Oh, right. Mario has stomp jump. So, we need to do something about that. Rabbid Mari, I'm going to magnetize them. So I don't have to worry about... Darn it, I don't know why I did that. I pressed home by accident. Let's restart that. Rabbid Peach. I'm going to let her shoot. I don't know what I'm doing. Rabbid Peach, I'm going to let her shoot. Are you kidding me? I'm just gonna do this. That surprises me. Both challenges are not even spoilers. They're just basic ones, but a bit easier. Rabbid Mario. Gonna dash. Oh, jeez. I don't know. What do I do? How do I reach this area? I guess I do have to magnetize them. And then just count on the fact that Mario can land on that enemy. But that also means that Mario is going to get hit by this boom dash. And then over here. Whoops. Mario. Jump. Stomp. Ah, dang it. That's not far enough. Hopefully, this tornado is gonna hit right here. I think it is. Because then it's possible. It's pretty much the only thing I can do. Works for a Rabbid Peach? Are you kidding me? You've gotta be kidding me. And yeah, you finally get to see what the challenge failed looks like. It's just a rabbit being... I don't actually know what that is. If those are ears or feet. I hated that. So... going over here is a better idea. It better work. It just has to do with... where the tornado is gonna land. Fast forward through the tornado. It's gonna work there. It's gonna work there. Oh, really? Ah! Wait a minute. This is what I should have done the whole time. Just dashing these two. And going back here. Not even having to worry about Rabbid Mario's magnet dance. That was way easier. Rabbid Mario, go over here. And then Mario. Going out here is not gonna work. Going out here is not gonna work. It has to be something to do with this. I don't wanna go too far to the left, so I think this is gonna work. If that's still too far, then this is gonna suck. That's gonna work. That's gonna work. Finally, that worked. It just had to do with the tornado. We finally did it. I get it. That was hard because of Mario, of having to deal with Mario's thing. It was only hard because of trying to figure out where the tornado hit. Surprisingly enough, I did that challenge before, but it took a while for me to remember it. 35 minutes, but I did end up cutting the fails because of going in the wrong place. So now, I'm not going through this fencing because that will lead to way later challenges, but instead, I'm going left because that was where we went before. I'm gonna see something real quick. Weapon selection. I'm gonna see if Mario had... Oh, he did! Surprisingly, I didn't go all the way through with this. So I should have done more damage with Mario, but I forgot. Spider Igniter. Watch out your foes... Oh, I already seen this. I just didn't buy it yet because I wasn't able to. I think I'm already good with everything else. What the heck was that? I've never heard that before. Don't know how I just noticed the bone Goombas over there.
That just means I don't remember this game.
There's nothing here, what the heck? Well, I get it, there was a lot of battles, but I thought there was a challenge here, but there's nothing. Let's hope this stays put. We have enough problems as it is. I don't think I've ever seen that one before, surprisingly enough. I read that silently, but I don't think we've ever seen it. Is this challenge 3? It better be. Thank you. We're not alone. I hope this doesn't spoil any other peekaboos, because it looks like it might. That spoiled a different kind of hopper. Ugh! That stinks. I really wanted to do that challenge. There's another challenge here. Hopefully this won't spoil anything. Challenge? What the heck was that challenge? I did not pay attention. Okay, good. There's nothing. Nothing that's gonna spoil. I'm gonna double check in case I'm wrong. Yeah, spooky bucklers. Spooky ziggies. And we have to defeat every one of these guys in just one turn. All of them are spooky enemies. Thank goodness, no spoilers. I have an idea for this. And that includes just using Rabbid Mario, dashing all of these guys. Gonna dash these. This guy. Less. I can't dash 3 times, which sucks. I think that's why it was considered medium. I'm going to hammer the Ziggies. Mario, I'm going to dash the buckler, go over here, and I'm hoping this is possible, because if it's not, that's going to absolutely suck. It's not looking like there's a way to do this, but I'm going to still try anyways. Dash these two to oblivion. Dash this guy. And hide. Hide in a good kind of way, I guess. Then Mario, I'm going to dash this guy, go over here, and stomp. This guy will be KO'd if I stomp on him. So that the only thing that we would need to worry about is hammering. But I'm going to stomp this guy and use Hero Sight. I'm gonna use Hero Sight in case that other guy tries to go for Rabbit Peach. Wait, can I actually get that guy? So, that's very surprising. I did not think that was possible. I'm not gonna do it, but what the heck? Rabbid Mario, Magnet Dance. Then I'm gonna hammer everyone here. If I crit everyone, then it will work. Am I really not able to hit that other guy? It's just these two. I mean, three. Oh well. If I crit, then everyone will be knocked out here except for one. Let's do it. Oh, dang it. Well, let's see if I can crit this guy. Dang it, this would have been possible. Can Mario hammer? Oh, it will kill that guy, but it won't kill the other one. Well, let's just do it then. Because then there will be a little bit of a chance. Hero Sight. I'm gonna see if I can crit this guy. Thank goodness for that. Oh! We didn't have to defeat all of them. I completely missed that. And that was challenge 4. Behind the 8 ball. Oh, we had to defeat 8 enemies. I thought I was defeat all enemies. I don't even get how that was hard. That was way easier than it looked. 5 orbs and 650 coins. I think now I'm gonna end it here. I don't know how long this video is gonna end up being, but we're not doing challenge 3 because it spoiled the hopper type of the final world, and that's why I'm not going to do it. Next time for me is going to be right after this one, but for you guys it's going to be tomorrow, and also for you guys this is in the same exact day. So next time we are going to do however many challenges we can do, we were able to open two chests that I was oblivious of. And we will also see how many more chests we will open. I'm very sure we might not need to worry about having things looked up, but no promises, there might still be stuff to look up, but who knows. See you guys next time.